Hi, tonight we are in Mercato in Sharm el Sheikh. This is a commercial area. There are cafes, shops, restaurants, and it's always nice to come here for a walk. If you are around this area, this place deserves a visit.
We are now in the first sector of Mercato, which has less shops, but I'm sharing with you because here you have Fares, which is probably the best fish restaurant in Sharm el Sheikh, the place where I always go where I wanna eat fish. You can check the reviews on TripAdvisor. They have three restaurants in Sharm. This is one of the branch. And the second restaurant, it's an Oriental Grill. They make meat. They have fresh meat, they cut it in front of you. The owner loves kitchen, loves cooking. And it's a nice place if you wanna try typical Egyptian food. Now we'll have to walk down this road for about 5 minutes to reach this, which is the second sector of Mercato. On the right side, you will start to see the first juice bars, cafe, little shops that sell excursions. I recommend you to watch the video where I give advice and tips on how to buy an excursion. In a lot of cafes here, you will find kids area, so you can chill out while the kids are playing if you're with kids.
If you are in Sharm and you like ice cream, you need to come in this shop. The owner is an Italian woman and she makes really good ice cream. You need to try it.
It's really, really good. I'm telling you, it's even better than in some places back in Italy. Sweet ice cream, amazing texture.
Yes, a really delicious ice cream, and I suggest you to try the cheesecake flavor. Now, right next to Gelato, there is an official Vodafone point of sale. Make sure you buy your SIM card from official store if you wanna pay a fair price.
So if you're in Mercato, this is one of the shops you should buy SIM card from, and we made a video where we cover it and we give you advice on how to buy SIM card.
In Mercato you will also find an official Orange store and the Neti Salat store, which is an Egyptian phone company. Anyway, you've got a lot of options to buy a SIM card from an official store of the companies. Now we're gonna cross the road and get to the other side of Mercato, where you'll see McDonald's. Of course, if you're staying just for a week in Egypt, I suggest you to try local food, meat, fish, but sometimes we all need a McDonald's. Maybe you're a hangover, maybe it's late at night and you don't like the room service of your hotel. There is more than one McDonald's, they have a free delivery so you can order from your hotel anytime. The food is good, they have some particular sandwich for the local taste, and the menu costs about 120 Egyptian pound, which is $7-$8, so also the prices are almost the same as back in Europe. If you get out of McDonald's back door, you will find Little Italy. Amazing pizza, amazing Italian food, is a bit overpriced compared to other, but very tasty. In the center of Mercato you'll then see this big arena which we call the Roman Theater. Sometimes in the summer there is cafe and live sports events. And then you will see some other shops where you can find electrical items. If you need an adapter, a cable to charge your phone, you've got Radio Shack, you've got mobile store. If you want to buy a decent product here, you can do it. Behind Radio Shack there is Andrea. It's a restaurant chain. There is also Andrea in Cairo, in Alexandria. Go check on your TripAdvisor. Maybe it's hard for me to give an unbiased opinion. As you can see here, the bread is freshly baked.
And what's your name?
Me, Sameh.
So what do you serve here, Mr. Sameh?
We serve traditional food, Egyptian traditional food, like kebab and kofta, chicken with a special marinated lamb legs with feta. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. It's good to see you. I'm happy you are here.
Thank you. Cheers.
Next to Andrea, there is Onions. Also a nice restaurant. You find the International Kitchen and they have a very nice cafe on the main road if you wanna have a warm drink and smoke narghile. Here you find some ATMs. If you need to take money, you can do it. And I suggest you to contact your bank before coming here to know the details about commission. A few meters away, there is Elazabi. Elazabi is one of the best pharmacies in Egypt. It's open 24/7. They have free delivery, so you can order from your hotel in case you need. The medicines are clean and original. Most of the times I buy from here. Check the video if you want to know more. Now we'll see this little kiosk where they prepare one of the most typical souvenir gift idea from Egypt. These little glass bottles filled with colored sand are a perfect and fantastic gift idea. How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
Yeah, very good.
You're good?
You do this yourself?
Yeah.
Yes, tell me.
I mix that Zain Kamal pyramids.
Thank you very much. Thank you. A taste of espresso? Taste of espresso? This guy has been very kind, so I decided to buy him an espresso, and I take that as an excuse to visit one of my favorite places in Sharm el Sheikh, Rayahin. It's a roastery. They have a lot of sweets, peanuts, pecans, cashews. There is another Rayahin also in the old town in Sharm el Sheikh. It's amazing the quality of the products here. I want you to be there. And you may think you are telling me that everything is amazing, but really, I suggest you the best places. I'm here for you. Try it, then tell me what you think. Write it in the comment. I'm sure you'll love it. Henna, yes. And I will take one takeaway. That's after 5 minutes. Some of the sweets are already packed, so if you wanna buy something to take it back home, these are a really valid option, and all of them are excellent and tasty. The staff is very kind, most of them speak English. Actually, this is one of the places where you can find the kindest staff. There is also this amazing classical sweet, baklava and konafa, but these are made by the Syrian school of gastronomy. And they are a bit lighter, they are less heavy than the Egyptian version. They're really delicious, sublime, fabergasting. At Rayahin you can also sit outside. Unfortunately now the place is full, so I decided to go next door to a fantastic cafe called Estikana. Here I like a lot the narghile and the ambience. Outside is really clean and neat, the service is polite, the prices are written in English as well, so you know what you're gonna pay before you sit down. And one of the reasons I love this place is they've got live football and an amazing narghile. If you like narghile here, they use Fakhr tobacco, and you know, in some other cafe they put the cheapest tobacco in the box of the expensive one. But here they are honest and their narghile is really amazing. That's it tonight from Mercato. I hope we were able to give you an overview of what the area is and what you can find, what to expect. If you've been here, leave your comments in the reviews and share your experience with other fellow travelers.
Leave like and share with your friends. Kick rendezvous, make some time for me and you, get you over, treat you right.